The Billy Goat's Gruff from A Wee Book of Fairy Tales in Scots, written by Matthew Fitt and James Robertson, illustrated by Deborah Campbell, and published by Ichiku. Lang, lang ago, in the days o' lang syne, there were three billy goats cried gruff, and they three billy goats' first names were Bairn, Bammy, and Bozzy. Bairn Billy Goat Gruff was the weeest of the three. His brother, Bammy Gruff, was a daft doolally goat that didn't ken which way was up and which way was doon. And Bozzy Billy Goat Gruff was a muckle big goat that wasna feared at onything at all and spent maist his time looking after his twa wee brothers. And this, Bairn, Bammy and Bozzy were hungry craters. They were aye starving. Their field was full of braw green grass, and they three hungry goats chawed that grass every morning and every afternoon without even a break for a cup of tea, until one day there was nae grass left to chaw. So they started on the thistles and chawed they thistles all morning and all afternoon and all nichts, until there was nae grass or thistles left in the field to chaw, just stirring wee stains. Bairn Billy Goat Gruff ran about the field in a panic. "I'm going to cry, I'm going to greet, there's nothing there for us to eat." But Bammy, his glaikit brother, wasn't worried at all. "It's no that bad, we're no that poor, what about all this lovely stour?" When Bammy Billy Goat Gruff started to eat the dirt, Bozzy gave him a skelp in the lug. "Spit that out, you'll gie my guts a turn. See, there's plenty grass across that burn." And the three billy goats gruff looked at the field that lay on the other side of the burn and saw mile after mile of lang, lush, juicy green grass. Bairn's mouth filled up with slavers. He leaped up into the air with excitement and ran to the brig that crossed the burn. He was halfway across the brig when he heard a loud and crabbit voice. "Jammy pieces, jig-a-jig-jig, what's that creeping o'er my brig?" A bouffin big troll with teeth as sharp as breed knives and eyes the size of footballs climbed up for the burn and grabbed Bairn Billy Goat Gruff by the lug. "I am the big troll that bides in this stream and I'm going to eat you with tatties and cream." Bairn Billy Goat's knees started knocking together. "Oh, Mr. Troll, sir, I'm totty and wee. My brother's a bigger bite for your tea. Waitin' him, he'll be a lang in the noo. You'll hae mair meat with him in your stew." "Mair muckle than you? Is that so? Then get aff my brig, away you go." In a wee while, Bammy Billy Goat Gruff came stoating along the brig that crossed the burn to the field on the other side. "Jammy pieces, jig-a-jig-jig. Who's that stoating o'er my brig?" And the bouffin troll leaped up for the burn and grabbed Bammy by the lug. "I am the big troll that bides in this water and I'm going to eat you fried up in batter." Bammy Billy Goat's teeth started chittering. "Oh, Mr. Troll, sir, I'm glaikit and daft. My head's like a stain. It's no very saft. Waitin' my brother, he's supple and strang. With him in your stew, you canna go wrang. Mair tasty than you, that sounds braw. Get aff my brig then, shoot the craw." In a wee while, Bozzy Billy Goat Gruff came daundering over the brig that crossed the burn to the field on the other side. "Jammy pieces, jig-a-jig-jig, what's that daundering over my brig?" And the big bouffin troll leaped up for the burn and grabbed Bozzy by the lug. "I'm the big troll that bides in this brig, and I'm going to cut you up like a pig." But Bozzy Billy Goat wasn't feared for the troll. "I just see an idiot that wants to harm me. Well, answer me this, pal, you and who's harm me?" Bozzy Billy Goat Gruff put his head down and charged. He dunted the troll's scalp on the troll's big fat bahookie. The troll went 100 feet into the air and came down, splash, into the cold burn. And so the three billy goats gruff, one to the other side of the brig, and ate up all the braw green grass until their bellies were ruined and foo and boken.